to the right path. وَجَعَلْنَا ابْنَ مَرْيَمَ وَأُمَّهُ آيَةً. And in the same way, we made Maryam, Salamun Alayha, Ibn Maryam, son of Maryam, wa ummahu, and his mother, Hazrat Isa and Hazrat Maryam, Aya, we made them also a sign. Wa awaynahuma ila rabwatin zati qararin wa ma'in. And we gave them refuge, shelter, on a mount, on a hillock, where there was running springs. Ya ayyuha rusul, O our messengers, كُلُوا مِنَ الطَّيِّبَاتِ. Eat from whatever is pure. وَعَمَلُوا صَالِحًا. And do good deeds. إِنِّي بِمَا تَعَمَلُونَ عَلِيمٌ. Whatever you are doing, we know it. I know it. وَإِنَّ هَذِهِ أُمَّتُكُمْ أُمَّةً وَاحِدًا. And this is the ummah of all of you, and this is one ummah. All the messengers belong to one ummah. They were all Muslims. They were all messengers of Allah. They were all obedient to Allah. وَعَنَا رَبُّكُمْ فَعْبُدُونَ فَاتَّقُونَ. And I am your Lord, so fear me only. فَتَقَطَّعُوا أَمْرَهُمْ بَيْنَهُمْ زُبُرًا. So they split their matter, that is religion, between them into different forms. كُلُّ حِزْبٍ بِمَا لَدَيْهِمْ فَرِحُونَ. And every sect is proud of what it has. One reality broken into pieces. One piece is with him, one piece is with him. And everybody is rejoicing that I have the total reality, while they have the partial realities with them. فَذَرْهُمْ فِي غَبْرَتِهِمْ حَتَّاهِينَ. So Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, leave them in their bewilderment for a time. أَيَحْسَبُونَ أَنَّمَا نُمِدُّهُمْ بِهِ مِنْ مَالٍ وَبَنِينَ. Do they think that actually we are assisting them when we are giving them wealth and sons? نُسَارِعُ لَهُمْ فِي الْخَيْرَاتِ. They think that we are giving them good. Nay. بَلْ لَا يَشْعُرُونَ. They don't know. Because actually this is wealth and these sons, they will become the basis of their chastisement in this world. We have twice this mazmoon, you know, in Surah At-Tawbah. This subject has come. إِنَّمَا يُرِيدُ اللَّهُ لِيُعَظِّمَهُمْ بِهَا فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَتَزْهَقَ أَنفُسُهُمْ وَهُمْ كَافِرُونَ. So don't be impressed by the wealth and the bodies of these munafiqeen, twice in Surah At-Tawbah. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants to give them the chastisement and punishment in this world. By this wealth, you have much wealth. Now you have lost some, and you are gone, despaired. You have incurred a loss. You had a son, he died, and you are despaired. Maybe the son has gone astray. Now he is against you. He is standing before you, and you conversing with you at equal level, and you, how grieved you are. He's my son. I raised him. And today he's talking with me as equal, rather my superior. So this azab comes through wealth and also through sons and daughters. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ هُمْ مِنْ خَشْيَةِ رَبِّهِمْ مُشْفِقُونَ. Verily those who are in awe, who remain in awe for the fear of their Lord. وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ بِآيَاتِ رَبِّهِمْ يُؤْمِنُونَ. And those who believe in the signs and revelations of their Lord. وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ بِرَبِّهِمْ لَا يُشْرِكُونَ. And those who do not associate anybody, anyone with their Lord. وَالَّذِينَ يُؤْتُونَ مَا آتَوْا. And those who give what they give, whatever they spend. وَقُلُوبُهُمْ وَجِلَةٌ. And their hearts are full of fear. أَنَّهُمْ إِلَىٰ رَبِّهِمْ رَاجِعُونَ. That they are going to return to their Lord. أَمَّا مَنْ خَافَ مَقَامَ رَبِّهِ وَنَهَى النَّفْسَ عَنِ الْهَوَىٰ فَإِنَّ الْجَنَّةَ هِيَ الْمَأْوَىٰ. Whosoever keeps fearing that a day will come when he will have to stand before his Lord for this accountability. So that person, you know, and he restrains the lusts of his nafs. نَهَى النَّفْسَ عَنِ الْهَوَىٰ. Well, for him is the Jannah. أُولَٰئِكَ يُسَارِعُونَ فِي الْخَيْرَاتِ وَهُمْ لَهَا سَابِقُونَ. These are the people who are racing with each other for good deeds, virtues. And they are the foremost in these things. وَلَا نُكَلِّفُ نَفْسًا إِلَّا وُسْعَهَا. We are not going to hold responsible any soul except according to its capacity. We know every person, every human being, what we have given him. What were the genes with which his body was formed? What were the environments in which he was living? Where he was born? In China? Japan or Hindustan or where? What was the environment where he was raised? Keeping all these factors in view, then we shall judge them. How much good he could do in these circumstances. If he has attained it, okay, he is successful. If he fails, he fails. But you know, there is not one standard for all the human beings, no? Because different human beings, they have been born and they have been created with different backgrounds, different genes, and they have been brought up in different environments. They have different educations. All these things will count. And keeping all these factors in view, Allah will then judge between the peoples. لَا نُكَلِّفُ نَفْسًا إِلَّا وُسْعَهَا. We shall hold responsible every soul, but only up to the capacity. وَلَدَيْنَا كِتَابٌ يَنْتِقُ بِالْحَقِ. And we have the record which tells everything truly. He knows what genes were given to me. He knows it. They are recorded. وَهُمْ لَا يُزْلَمُونَ. And they will not be wronged. بَلْ قُلُوبُهُمْ فِي غَمْرَةٍ مِّنْ هَذَا. But these, the hearts of these people, they are covered and blind about these things. وَلَهُمْ أَعْمَالٌ مِّنْ دُونِ ذَلِكَ. And they are busy in some other types of activities. Luxuries and, you know, enjoying. And just بَابَرْ بَعَشْ كَوْشْ كَيَ عَلَمْ دُبَارَ غِيسْتْ. هُمْ لَهَا عَامِلُونَ. They are busy in these things. حَتَّى إِذَا أَخَذْنَا مُتْرَفِيهِمْ بِالْعَذَابِ. Till that time that when we seize the affluent among them with our chastisement, إِذَا هُمْ يَجْعَرُونَ, then they begin weeping and mourning and groaning. لَا تَجْعَرُ الْيَوْمِ. Allah will say, no mourning and groaning today. إِنَّكُمْ مِنَّا لَا تُنْسَرُونَ. Now nobody can come to your help against us. You have to bear everything. قَدْ كَانَتْ آيَاتِ تُتْلَى عَلَيْكُمْ. My ayat were recited to you. قَدْ كَانَتْ آيَاتِ تُتْلَى عَلَيْكُمْ فَكُنْتُمْ عَلَىٰ عَقَابِكُمْ تَنْكِسُونَ. But you used to turn away on your heels and go away. And then listen to my ayat. مُسْتَكْبِرِينَ in arrogance. بِهِ سَامِرًا تَحْجُرُونَ. And you used to talk about it mockingly during the night. أَفَلَمْ يَدَّبَّرُ الْقَوْلِ. Do they not ponder over this, what has been said to them? أَمْ جَاهُمْ مَا لَمْ يَأْتِ آبَاهُمُ الْأَوَّلِينَ. Or the matter is that to them has come what did not come to their forefathers. This is an apology for these people. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is presenting. Because these people, these Quraysh, these progeny of Ismail, they had no prophet, no messenger, no book for more than 2,000 years. So they became absolutely unaware of these things.